Post-match chat before the end of the match.
Yeah, I think let's appreciate the rugby side of it and the reading defence and the great tackle.
Okay, let's just keep watching.
And that has boiled over. I think Fekitoa is the one who's going to be in trouble here because he piles in.
More than anything, he's 13, like, running from distance and pushing the player.
Yeah, okay, that's no problem. So this is where I'm at, and if anyone's got anything different.